Hello, my name is Tiago. What is your name?
Hello, my name is Dũng. I'm 10 years old. My birthday is on the 26th of February. Today I'm happy.
Oh, nice, but it's okay. So, what about your family name? Do you have a family name, a last name? No?
Yes.
Yeah? What's your last name? Okay. And so you told me how old are you? You told me everything, yeah? It's okay. So, now, you get this copy, please. Okay, and I have this copy. So can you tell me the differences? So what's different in your picture than mine?
Bicycle.
Okay, so tell me. So can you tell me what's the difference between your picture and mine? Tell me.
In my picture, I have a motorbike, but in your picture is a bicycle.
Very good. Keep going.
In my picture, a dog is asleep. In your picture, your dog is awake. Your picture has 6 cars, but your picture has 4 cars. My picture is lots than you people.
That's okay. Thank you very much. That's good. Now look, the second part. This is I have one. So what time does Mary have breakfast?
She has breakfast at 8:15.
Okay, and where does she have breakfast? Where?
She has breakfast in the kitchen.
And what food does she eat? What does she eat?
She eats bread and egg.
Okay, very good. So now, can you ask me some questions about her dinner, please?
What time does Mary have dinner?
She has dinner at 6:30.
Where is Mary have dinner?
She has dinner in the dining room. She drinks pineapple juice. Do you like pineapple juice?
No.
No? Okay. I like pineapple juice. Pretty good. So now I need you to tell me a story. Okay? Yeah, so what's happening on picture one? Can you start from 1 to 5, please? If you give me one sentence each, it's all good.
On picture one, their dad's birthday is on the 10th of July. The second picture is their dad have a.
Do you remember what is this?
Umbrella.
Oh, okay, so what happened to the umbrella? What happened to it?
It's
broken, right? Okay. It's okay. It's broken, it's old, it's worn out. Yeah. So what about so why is he wet? Why?
Because weather is rainy.
Good answer. Very good. So what about number four?
Number four is their dad have a cake and some presents.
Five?
Number five. Their dad have a present is the mini umbrella. new umbrellas.
Okay, buddy. So now we're going to talk about your school. So what's the name of your school? Where do you study? What's the name?
My name's school is Tasunan Primary School.
No problems. Now tell me, how many people, how many children are there in your class?
My class have 56 students.
Oh yeah, there's a lot. So now, what's your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is maths.
Okay, and what games do you play in school? You play any games during PE or something?
I'm not playing.
No football, no badminton, nothing?
No.
Okay. And who is your best friend at school? Who?
No. Never.
You don't have a best friend?
Yes.
Oh, that's okay. So thank you very much, and I'll see you when I see you, okay?
Yes.
Have a good day.